Although Rikishi was in great condition to wrestle in 2004, he was released from WWE for reportedly being unable to lose weight despite requests. He then turned to performing in the independent circuit, with his latest appearance being in 2019. He has also been inducted into the Hall of Fame. As of now, he is staying away from in-ring action. However, his recent tweets regarding the Bloodline storyline may result in him making another WWE appearance soon.